Hello friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech. This is Poco F1 F1 smartphone. In this video, we learn how you can set portable hotspot in Poco F1 F1 smartphone. First, go to the settings and click on portable hotspot. Now, click on portable hotspot to be turned on. And here, you can set portable hotspot name. Here, I am giving Poco F1. And also, you can set a password for your hotspot. Now bring another phone and connect. You have to turn on Wi-Fi in the other phone to connect to this phone. Yes, Poco F1 has been scanned and you have to give the password if you have set. The default password I am giving now. Yes, it has been connected successfully. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Bye for now. Take care.